Microchip's WLR089U0 low power LoRa sub gigahertz module is an ultra low power certified LoRa module that is built around the ATS-AMR34J18 LoRa system in package. Operating in the sub 1 gigahertz ISM band, such as 868 megahertz for Europe and 915 megahertz for North America, this transceiver module is optimized for low data rate, ultra long range communications, and supports LoRa and FSK modulation. This module combines the ATS-AMR34J18 system in package, a 32.768 kHz crystal, a 32 MHz temperature compensated crystal oscillator, a low pass filter, an RF switch, lumped element filters for harmonics rejection, impedance matching circuits, and required RF shielding in a compact 17 by 13.5mm design. The ATS-AMR34J18 system in package includes an ultra-low power microcontroller with a UHF transceiver that uses a 32-bit ARM Cortex M0 Plus processor and offers 256 kilobytes of flash, 32 kilobytes of SRAM, and 8 kilobytes of low power SRAM. Current consumption varies from a low 642 nanoamps in the low power backup mode to as high as 114 milliamps in the high power transmit mode. Furthermore, the WLR089U0 delivers up to 18.6 decibel milliwatts of transmit power with a receive sensitivity as low as negative 136 decibel milliwatts, making this device ideal for battery powered remote sensor applications. The highly configurable module peripherals have up to 4 serial communication interfaces that are configurable as I2C, SPI, UART, and LIN. These modules also include USB, making it suitable for USB dongle applications or for software updates via USB, greatly simplifying the development and accelerating the time to market for LoRa end nodes. For more information on Microchip's WLR089U0 low power LoRa sub gigahertz module, visit Mouser.com.